season celebration also happening in Bay St. Louis with one of South Mississippi's oldest parades. The Krewe of Real People taking over downtown this afternoon for Mardi Gras with dozens of floats, golf carts, and dance crews. You can really see it all with the Krewe of Real People out there. It all started at 1 o'clock and then rolled through the streets of Bay St. Louis. We'll have more coverage of the Krewe of Real People parade coming up in our later newscasts.